We are drawing down from a decade of war and rethinking how to project American leadership and power abroad. In this environment, we know that our prosperity and security will be determined not only by our military might, but also by our economic partnerships and our moral actions in the farthest corners of the globe. To meet these high expectations, we have to elevate development not only in the policies of nations already making good choices, but also where it's hard and where there will be setbacks. From Somalia to Afghanistan, Northern Africa to the Northern Triangle, we need one cohesive vision of development that is grounded in evidence and capable of meeting the challenges of our time. Our new model seeks to adopt some best practices we've learned as a community across more than five decades, from the Peace Corps' engagement of young people to the Overseas Private Investment Corporation's focus on the value of private investment in development, to the Millennium Challenge Corporation's emphasis on the conditionality of aid and assistance, to the World Bank's more recent leadership in the area of open data and open source solutions. We need a clear and comprehensive model of development to take these principles to scale with new partnerships, a greater emphasis on innovation, and a relentless focus on results in all parts of the globe.